That must be the sorceress's place. How can we get across the swamp? Good day. Are you the sorceress? The Elder sent us. He's been trapped.
He entered a trance, and now he can't return to his senses.
That old fool. I warned him it might end up like this. Only one potion can bring him back. I'll start to brew it, but I'll need your help. Did you see a bird in the Elder's house? Bring it to me. I'll need it. Back already, huh? Excellent. Now, all we're missing is bat claws. This bird will help me catch a bat. I'm going hunting, and you finish the rest.
But how will we know what to...
Don't fret, my dear. The recipe is on the table. Thank you. I see you did well. Add the bat claw and hurry to help the elder.
I'm back. Now I know what happened to you. You're naive. You didn't know who you were helping. Listen now. The old man you saved is named Kitron. He's one of the invaders, the Tohunga, who came here through the Forbidden Gates, just like you did. Long ago, two brothers, Kitron and Ravu, were traveling the worlds, using up their natural resources and subduing the local people. They turned their attention to the gold on our planet, which they used to prolong their lives, though not indefinitely. As time passed, Ravu's attitude toward the planet's residents began to change. He fell in love with a common woman, and soon after, she gave birth to their son. That young lad possessed the best features of both his father and mother, and it was obvious he was not some unremarkable half-breed. Kitron, however, insisted on receiving the resources he felt he was owed. The conflict between the brothers heated up until one day Kitron, the traitor, killed his brother. The fate of Ravu's son, Retorus, was to be the same. But Kitron discovered that Retorus's life force was so strong, it was capable of prolonging Kitron's life for centuries, just like gold. You need to go to Rocktown, and quickly. Its people built a trap for Kitron once. In my visions, I saw that help will come from them. Take the horses to travel faster.